It has lately become fashionable for politicians allied to the ruling NRM party to dress in military uniform whenever they attend meetings at the National Leadership Institute in Kyankwanzi. On Monday, the politicians kept the tradition at the start of the cabinet retreat in Kyankwanzi. This time round, some former government critics who were appointed ministers were donning the military fatigue. The retreat is for Central Executive Committee members, ministers and all permanent secretaries. It's meant to discuss cabinet cohesion and effective delivery of services, among other issues. All the participants wore the military uniforms. Now a section of the public have taken issue with the dress code, especially when it's worn at meetings meant to discuss national issues. One of them is Kampala Lord Mayor Eris Lukwago.
They have made it a practice, they have made it a culture, that actually it is now their uniform, the UPDF uniform, is their attire, which they put on the moment they land in Kyankwanzi, whether it's the RDCs or presidential advisors.
Lukwago adds that politicians are liable to prosecution for violating the UPDF Act of 2005.
That's why you've seen some of the civilians are being court-martialed. The moment you get in possession of, say, a weapon like a gun, if you have a firearm or you have some ammunition, anything, any military hardware, be it a uniform, whatever, which is a preserve of UPDF, you are bringing yourself within the jurisdiction of the General Court Martial.
Section 7 of the Act prohibits any person from wearing or using the UPDF uniform or any uniform nearly resembling it without permission. The UPDF spokesperson, Lieutenant Colonel Paddy Ankunda, told NTV that there are exceptions to the rule for politicians undergoing national service duties like the case in Kyankwanzi.
Those ones who put on other uniform other than that, they are breaking the law. The army uniform that is allowed is the army green that most of the local defense units put on. But it can also be put on by those who are undertaking national service training. But all those who are putting on other uniform other than that army green, they are breaking the law. But the activists are not allowed to put on UPDF uniform.
Okay.
Except if they are engaged in activities that border with national service, like training at Kyankwanzi, they can be allowed to put on army green. And it is very well known.
More research on NTV.